and Jericho over the Lion's Saw. Jericho retaining the Intercontinental title.
Mr. McMahon comes tonight to fight his own son.
Jay dropkick the trash can, and by God, it's over.
The following contest is tables, ladders, and chairs two.
Edge and Christian prove they're the best tag team.
This gimmick battle royal, I'm certain, is going to be truly one of the highlights of this spectacular card.
The Iron Sheik wins it, I told you.
And here we go, the fighting time.
This is nothing more than a street fight. On the last ride, The Undertaker has done it.
I cannot understand how badly he wants the title.
What the hell is this?
He handed the chair to Steve Austin.